Let's talk about Friday night football. For today, 81 degrees, the expected high this afternoon. You're going to see a lot of sunshine and low humidity, but since it's Friday night in Cincinnati, that means one thing, your high school football forecast. Kickoff tonight, about 75 degrees. By the final down, temperatures closer to 70. If you're heading out after the game, temperatures obviously falling off into the 60s. For tonight, the overnight low dips down to 55, so a cool start tomorrow, but it will be another nice afternoon. On Saturday afternoon, 85 degrees, the expected high. If you're heading out to Oktoberfest or the Glendale Beer, Wine, and Food Festival, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, mid-upper 80s, 10 o'clock tomorrow night, 74. Humidity stays low on Saturday, but the humidity is rising for Sunday. We do have a chance for a stray shower on Sunday. I think it should be dry Sunday evening for the Reds game, but Joe Morgan weekend caps out 82 degrees, maybe a stray shower for us on Sunday. Guys?